Hello guys, today I am joined with this fabulous person over here.
Hi.
Who is Tweety.
I'm Tweety because I'm wearing Tweety Bird.
So her nickname is Not Tweety. She might be joining me a lot. I don't know what else to talk about. Okay, let's discuss something deep. Favorite TV shows. That thing is really deep.
The Fred Diaries. They're deep. So is Originals.
The
Fairy Tale.
Fairy Tale. Supernatural.
What? Yes. No, you gotta watch it, Fred Diaries. You'll cry your eyes out.
I started to and then I gave up.
It's real good. I finished it.
Doctor Who's pretty good too.
It made me cry.
The last episode.
Not the very last one. I cried when the 11th Doctor was gone.
Oh, I know. Dude, did you see the last episode though?
For who?
Peter.
No, I haven't been able to. I don't got cable. I got Netflix.
Okay, I'm good. So continuing the discussion of TV shows, we have no more. Move to movies.
Underworld.
Your worst movie.
Worst one?
Do the worst one first, yes. Twilight, definitely. Okay, then go up from there. Like here. Is that a top five? Like, or do the worst, and then the one that's bad but not like Twilight?
I don't know any bad ones. I only know good ones. Twilight is so funny. And if I watched a bad one, I don't remember it because I wanted to forget about it. Because it was terrible.
Dude, you know, have you ever watched the movie Mask?
No.
Never? I would say one of my top ones is Spirit.
For being bad or good?
No, good. My top one, yes.
Thank you. I'm not the only one.
I cried a lot in that one.
I did too, it's okay. And then, Underworld is my number one favorite movie of all time. Okay, I love Underworld.
You go for my number one. It would be Spirit. It's still Spirit.
Number one for me is Underworld. Number two is Blade. Number three is Van Helsing with Kate Beckinsale in it. Ultraviolet. And, what else? Tin Man.
See, I would go with...
And Spirit.
Spirit, yeah.
I've got way too many movies that I like.
Spirit. I'd say Divergent. Like, the Divergent series wasn't bad.
I haven't seen all of them.
I have, I think, the last few.
Smooth.
Good. Go with Spirit. Divergent. The Doctor Who Christmas one.
Which one?
I'm gonna make you treasure.
I don't remember.
I mean, I like the one with Matt Smith. That one freaked me out. It was the little stone babies.
Oh my god, yes, the stone babies.
That was the first one I ever watched, and then like a few months later, I got hooked onto it, and I asked Grandma, "Be like, hey, we're no more Doctor Who. Tell me."
Oh yeah,
Grandma got me addicted to Doctor Who.
I don't really watch that many movies.
I do. I watch so many.
I know.
I just got done watching Blade Runner. I'm gonna try to watch the original one. I got to watch the new one.
Nightmare Before Christmas.
That one too. Corpse Bride.
Yes, I've seen that one.
Coraline.
I don't think I've seen that one.
You haven't seen that one? Wow. Oh.
What was the other one?
What is I like it? Alice in Wonderland.
I wanna... No, it's not freaking Weenie.
No weenie.
Yeah, the movie called Frankie Weenie. No, it's how this kid can like see ghosts, but it's like animated.
Hmm. We're not three. Me, I don't know.
No. Oh god, I'm having a brain fart. That doesn't help. Well, guys, not gonna think of any more, and we're done. I don't even know what else to talk about.
I'll bring all of my movies that I watch, just be like a big, huge stick.
I used to have all the Twilight series. I think I still do, except the last one.
Dude, I, okay. I, okay. I, I'll tell you about Twilight. Twilight is okay. I just don't like how they made the that vampires are sparkly. I hate they're meant to burn, not sparkle.
I love her diamonds. Like my bracelet. Like, it's like shiny. Shine bright like a diamond.
Shine bright like a diamond.
Alright, guys. Well, thank you for tuning into this amazing video with my sexy Twinkie.
Twinkie.
The sexy Tweety bird over
Tweety.
Here.
Tweety. Oh, Twinkie.